안녕하세요. 오빠입니다. Hello everyone, this is Oppa. In this video, you will learn how to say Korean phone number when you are asked. In Korean, there are two kinds of number systems. First, Sino-Korean numbers are used for dates, money, prices, phone numbers, addresses, time, especially for minutes and seconds. Second, pure Korean numbers are used for counting ages and time, especially for hours. For phone numbers, Korean uses Sino-Korean numbers. So for those you do not know Sino-Korean numbers yet, I will say Sino-Korean numbers from 0 to 9, 0 or 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. One more time. 0, 4, 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. For 0, 0, or 0, either way is fine, but I would say gong is more commonly used when one says a phone number. A cell phone number in Korea usually consists of three digits, hyphen, four digits, hyphen, and four digits. You say each number independently and say a, for example, 010에 1234에 5, 6, 7, 8. A landline in Korea usually consists of 3 digits, hyphen, 3 digits, hyphen, 4 digits. Let's do some practice. How do you say my phone number is 010 4901 2015? 제 전화번호는 010-4901-2015입니다. My phone number is 010-8902-5891. 제 전화번호는 010-8902-5891이에요. My phone number is 010-5810-3724. 제 전화번호는 010-5810-3724예요. For those who are not sure yet which one you use between 예요 and 이에요, if the noun ends with a consonant, put 이에요. If the noun ends with a vowel, put 이에요. Then how to ask for a phone number in Korean? Phone number is 전화번호. What is in Korean is 뭐예요? So what is your phone number is 전화번호가 뭐예요? What is something? Something 뭐예요? Is a useful pattern. So you can use the phrase to ask other things. For example, what is your name? 이름이 뭐예요? What is it? 그게 뭐예요? So you can simply replace the subject and put 뭐예요. What is something, something 뭐예요? I hope you enjoyed this video and this video was helpful. I will see you again with a new video lesson. Thank you for watching. 감사합니다.